It was the second homecoming in 3 days where the media was allowed to record the arrival of U.S. casualties returned to Dover Air Force Base. The body of Army Specialist Israel Candelaria Mejias of Puerto Rico arrived at Dover's mortuary last night. The 28-year-old was killed Sunday while serving in Iraq. Officials at the Pentagon recently overturned its 18-year ban on coverage of fallen U.S. troops returning to Dover Air Force Base. For Delaware Online, I'm Patty Petit.